Perfect time to play it. But can't save that one. Great strike. Perhaps on the way.
Yeah, I think it's going to be a massive part of this 2024 if you want.
I think initially helping Rune. Had the loop on that four.
The way of that one.
Longest rally of the match.
Yeah.
He can carry this. Stuck the return, and he's on a bit of a run now, Safiullin. He was left 30 in his last hit. Start, yeah. Paved the way for Holger Rune. Cue finish. Quickly on to make him play one more ball, but he wouldn't miss there, Safiullin. Finally came in. He puts it away. He worked that point to his advantage. Just got a little bit of luck at the end. That's a pattern he will enjoy. Excellent work on the forehand. Oh, it dropped. Was that a chance? Holger Rune begins his new campaign with a final. And it's his first final since last May. got off to a flying start. The second set was a little bit more troublesome, but he came through it and does make it to the final with a 6-4, 7-6 win. Had the feeling that maybe he was. Well, he did well initially. Capitalizing this time. Movement from Dimitrov. It's all coming out now.
That is gorgeous.
Charging for. He was asked some questions in that set by Jordan Thompson.
Six games of
some big serving, especially the end of the set, really helping Dimitrov. Good start. He was made to play that volley. What a volley that was from Dimitrov. He was. Good choice. No, he doesn't have. That is incredible!
Game seven,
a third Brisbane final is on the way for Grigor Dimitrov. Nice words from Dimitrov.